was a man from
Boston. You have to finish the sentence.
There was a man from Boston who drove little Austin with enough room from his ass and a tank of gas, and his balls hung up and he lost them.
Yes!
There once was a fellow named Green who invented a sexual machine, concave or convex.
Concave or convex, it would either do sex, but sure was it hard to clean.
There once was a man from Regina. He, I got nothing right now, man. I'm so good at these usually.
An Irish lady went on a diet of cabbage, because she thought it would reduce her phlebage. But what it produced was just gas that would explode from her ass, which wasn't just bad, it was savage.
Oh, it once was a man named Glass, whose balls were made out of brass. He clicked them together to make stormy weather, and lightning shot out of his ass! Yeah.
Get away from me.
This is the most amazing thing ever. There once was a fellow named McSweeney who spilled some gin on his weenie. Just to be couth, he added vermouth, then slipped his girlfriend a martini. Hey!
Oh, come on.
Not one Irish of you.